or 3 months of no videos at all. What am I talking about? No videos. No Penumbra videos at all, and I'm re-recording even this session. Like, right now, I'm re-recording this session from like a month ago, because there's a weird bug in this game, or in my game at least, where if you plug this in at the wrong time, like right now, this will never work, so you're gonna have to go back to a save where you didn't plug this in. Also, my audio didn't work in the session that I recorded a month ago, so I'm gonna have to re-record all this, but thank god I can't remember that much since this is not in a row. So, at the start, simply that we're supposed to go to the auxiliary shaft, no, excavation or something, or excavation site. Show you this anyway. If I can get this to work. Yes. That's a genius idea. Oh no. Don't you fall. Screen popped. Oh well, that's some good scripting. I need to stop judging things. I don't know. This part gets creepy.
Now you should find yourself in the watery cave of conversation space, with a tunnel above you from times ahead. In this tunnel, for both our sakes, be careful, not curious. I have already spoken to you about the cat, and repeating myself is not only out of the question, but out of the window and climbing down the gutter. There are spiders in the tunnels that love to suck on the human fluids, so do not disturb the walls. They are fragile like the china vase in the rooms of the wall.
Oh, I hesitated way too long. And way too long means 2 seconds, yes. Oh no. What? This wasn't supposed to happen. Okay. The music stopped and the spider still chased me. It's a little weird. It does remember to go.
Some insect repellent in that red and white cross box in that room. Just in case those spiders found your flesh delicious. How does my brain flesh know your fluids are leaking? Because the red tricked you! The spider tunnel was far from a necessary evil. More so, it served as a well-deserved punishment. You thought my mind had been lost in the ravages of time. But poetic justice is struck with a sonnet and an eight-legged baptism of fire. With justice now served cold, I hope that we can be good friends. Now reclaim the key and go-go juice, and find a way to the mining monster.
Nope. We can't be friends. I get that you're eye for an eye, but you just tried to kill me. Actually, that wasn't eye for an eye. I've done shit to you. This red, come on. How even turning off, I'm not sure if this is part of the console. Okay, now you put the gas thing here. Or is it shut? I see.
Wow.
Hammer. No. Yes. There we go. Say. Say. Drink your thirsty paste. It's not even turning off, I'm not sure if this is part of the console. Okay.
You seek to find the truth behind all this mystery, and think it will set you free. But truth is relative, and relatives cannot be trusted to bring good gifts. What you seek lies in the shafts beyond this collapsing of the sky, and if you look closely, so do I. A century of days has passed since I saw this area last. The diseased ones sought to kill poor Red, but I took them on a wild poultry chase. They ended dead. They came from out the big metal door, but after all my years, I knew the cave's door. Hide and seek turned to seek and hide, and I buried them here beneath the solid rock sky.
I see you're confessing your murder. In a very poetry, poetic way. Okay, now we can do this. Hopefully. All for the best, guys. All for the best. All for the best. Yes! Victory! Lord wins! Lord 1 Black 0. It seems so strange now to have been guided like a blind man by a faceless stranger whose sanity was clearly waning, his position unknown. For all I knew, this Red didn't even have a disposition to speak of, just a seething mass of conflicting emotions. I knew that my radio reliance must have been cocooned nearby, and perhaps in finding him, I would find myself one step closer to understanding what was going on. In just a couple of hours, I would find what I was looking for, and with it would come answers. I didn't realize at the time, but the answers I found would be for questions I hadn't even asked. Yeah, oh no.